For his life, there are rumblings out there of secret squads of assassins gathered in South Korea, ready to strike. But as our Paula Hancock's reports, the most serious threat against the North Korean leader's life may come from within his country's own confined borders.
Is Kim Jong-un an assassination target? South Korea wants you to think he is. The defense minister says an elite team is on standby to take him out if there's an imminent nuclear threat. The intelligence agency backing him up this week, telling lawmakers they believe Kim Jong-un himself is worried about his personal safety, changing venues and schedules at short notice, and buying explosives and poison detectors from overseas. Claims we cannot independently confirm. But some question whether South Korea could even get close to the North Korean leader.
I don't think there's any other leader that is protected in the way that Kim Jong-un is. The fact is, if you were to assassinate Kim Jong-un, it would open a general war in which Seoul would be completely destroyed, and undoubtedly North Korea would lose that war, but you're just playing with fire.
Kang Myon-do says he believes the threat to Kim Jong-un is far closer to home. The son-in-law of a former prime minister of North Korea, Kang says he has contact with some of the elites still in Pyongyang, despite defecting 2 decades ago. Since Kim Jong-un keeps killing many of the high class, he tells me, they don't trust him. There's a real possibility someone could assassinate him to save their own life. Not an organized plan, but a very real chance of an impulsive assassination. Kang claims he recently met a member of the elite who still lives in North Korea in a third country, who confirmed the threat of an inside job is credible. Since Kim Jong-un executed his own uncle, Chan Son-tek, at the end of 2013, a number of defectors have said elites fear for their own safety. Further high-profile executions just reaffirm that mistrust.
There have been a number of elite defections since Kim Jong-un took power at the end of 2011, including one just a couple of months ago, a senior diplomat stationed in the United Kingdom, which would suggest that those closest to the North Korean leader do feel serious fear about falling from favor. South Korean intelligence officials estimate that so far this year, Kim Jong-un has ordered the public execution of 64 people. Paula Hancock, CNN Seoul.